From the catalog item, scroll to the variables related list and open to your select box variable. In the select box variable, choose the type specifications tab and check the include none checkbox. Save the record. So before, our select box only had option 1 and option 2. When we refresh, we'll see it now includes the none option.